Today we are learning this particular area of Apopka is at danger of even more sinkholes. We are talking about Kelly Road around Rock Springs. West 2's Bob Hazen is there with more on what's causing the problem.
What happened at this house yesterday is enough to scare any homeowner, and it raises a lot of questions as well. Today we got answers about why this could have happened and whether insurance will pick up the cost.
In less than a day, the house on Kelly Park Road in Apopka went from perfect to condemned.
The sinkhole problem comes from this added water.
The water from Hurricane Irma. UCF sinkhole expert Dr. Manoj Chopra says it pushes the ground down.
Because of the sudden increase in water levels, it causes a tremendous pressure, so these things happen suddenly.
But Chopra says Apopka is also very prone to sinkholes because of the underground springs and the depth of the surface.
It's about 20 to 30, 40 feet, and then it starts to dissolve. So the rock there itself also has a certain characteristics of cracking even more.
Chopra expects more sinkholes coming soon. Now the other big question, does homeowners insurance cover this? Janet Crossfield with Cobblestone Insurance Agency in Apopka says yes, because it's considered catastrophic ground collapse.
If your home falls into the hole like this one did, you are definitely covered. You don't need to worry about that.
While this one was catastrophic, I'm told that more minor sinkhole damage like cracks in your walls or in your sidewalk would likely not be covered by your standard insurance policies. Reporting at Apopka, Bob Hazen, West 2 News.